Good evening. I'm Stormwatch meteorologist Kaylee Shaw with a quick look at your web weather forecast. It's really a beautiful day out there, and overnight tonight we'll have clear skies with temperatures in the 50s and 60s, nice and comfortable. You may want to have your fan out and AC tonight. 61 in Richlands, 59 in Moore, 60 tonight in Welch, 61 Fayetteville, and 61 for your low tonight in Oak Hill. Tomorrow, beautiful and sunny, expecting to be in the 60s and 70s by the start of the day, mid and upper 80s by your afternoon, plenty of sunshine, 87 for your high in Pineville, 88 in Oceana, near 85 in Moore. We'll get up to near 80 in Meadowbridge and Quinwood, and 84 into Hinton and Union. Monday, the sunshine continues, but humidity does increase. We'll continue to be in the mid 80s here through midweek, with just a few isolated showers for Tuesday, scattered showers to end the week. I'm Stormwatch meteorologist Kaylee Shaw with your web weather forecast. Have a great night.